Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Fuck Respo. Nobody likes Respo. Invincible!
Against the fucking mob. Did not expect. Fucking got his ass. This kid still thinks he can beat me in a 1v1, even though I've got a video. Actually, I posted a video a little while ago of like 6 1v1s or something, and I got like a screenshot of the kill log after, and it's just devastating. He just got destroyed. You know? I'll wait for him to come back up through here. You run so much. Get back here, you pussy. Shit! I'm headed to ice. Oh, come on. Come on, don't be a little bitch like that. Come on. He's gonna try to make us lose experience. That's all they do. That's all they like to do. They AFK kill, they drag mobs on you. That's their, right there, that's the choice. That's their preferred choice of death, is to make you lose the time you put in. Bunch of sneaky little bastards. I don't know if he lost experience or not, but that little fucker should. I fought a mountain and believed that I had won. When I reached the top, there was another mountain blocking the sun. I fought a mountain and believed that I had won. When I reached the top, there was another mountain blocking the sun. Oh shit. Man, I ain't giving you no fucking courtesy of nothing. All you do is act like a little bastard to people. No fucking breaks for you, Respo. Suck me. You think you're such hot shit. Every fucking time you go, every fucking time you screw around with people, I'm there to kill you. You think you're taking no sense to give it such a twist? What must be put into it if you're gonna win? I see all the pain that goes with misery. Tell me, can we face all that's back at night? I'm living.
Him and his little clan of shitheads. No one likes NYC. And the funny thing is, their name is NYC because it stands for Make You Cry. You know what's funny about that? The guy that made that saying, cutthroat. 1 week into NYC establishing itself and breaking away from being known as QC, I was receiving PMs from Cutthroat asking me why Karma was being mean to him. why she was being mean, why, you know, He says he'll apologize if she stops. It's like, dude, how are you guys gonna make your name make you cry? And the leader and the people that made the name cry more than anyone else in the fucking game. NYC will gank people. Not only will they gank people, but they'll brag about ganking people. But whenever they're spelled, they get ganked. They say we have no honor. They call us pieces of trash.
God, his comebacks are just gold. Just go die. You guys have zero life, zero honor. Confirmed. Says the guy that I always catch every day, standing around me when I'm AFK, trying to pull mobs onto me. Yeah. I have no honor. Nope, no honor. No honor for Flex. Bears don't have honor. No.